Our protest here, as you can see, is a peaceful protest. We do not vandalize, we do not loot, we do not burn our infrastructure. The reason for actually being here today and supporting this initiative is because this is the community that I live in. I need to leave a legacy for my children, my grandchildren, and anyone else related in my bloodline. So I do not want my children to suffer under the hands of the drug lords. Our community is underdeveloped. It's a forgotten community. Our premiers, our president, nobody knows where Ennerdale is. They haven't visited us once. They don't know where Ennerdale is. If they could maybe just take out the time to see where Ennerdale is and see how the people of Ennerdale are suffering.